Check out these pine needles. There's like one layer, two layers, three layers, and then you get down to probably a layer of four layers, and then you hit dirt. That's a lot of pine needles. Look at the size of this tree. That's one big tree. Okay, here we are doing a little snow hiking. It's mostly ice. There's a big old tree knocked down. Also, this is about 32 degrees up here, maybe 31, I don't know, maybe colder. I am freezing. So all these people who do these snow videos, they're totally insane. Some places there's a lot of snow, some places it melted. Finally got some sun out of here. So they did have a fire that came through here. There's a burnt log over here, one there. There's a big one here. Here's a nice rock wall. You can see all the layers of sediment coming down. Pretty cool. Well, I don't see many, if any, wildlife footprints because the snow is hard. It's very hard. Alright guys, this is the last stop before I head on down the mountain. Check this out. Got some hedgehog cactus right here. Quite frankly, I haven't seen any of these up here But as we go further down in elevation, as you can see way down in the valley, probably another 5,000 feet down, you'll start to see more cactus. Up here it's mostly trees, bushes, and that's about it. Also, I should mention, you don't see any snow here because we're way down the mountain now, but if you could look up that mountain, you see the snow up there. And basically we came down, we're about halfway, say, down that mountain, but we're on this mountain over here. So now we're done with the snow. Still cold. It's really cold up here.